The 10 best footballs. Few things in life are more enjoyable than lofting a perfect spiral through the air. Whether you play competitively under lights or just for fun down the street, one of these footballs will be the right match for your needs. We've included many options worth looking at, from smaller choices best suited for younger kids to pro-sized pigskins ideal for high-level games and practices. The list starts from Wilson's the Duke, about $94, is the same thing you see Aaron Rodgers throwing on your TV screen every Sunday night. Each is hand-inspected to meet the exact specifications as used in the league, and features the high-quality pebble grip that pros expect. Needs buffing and breaking in, perfect for autograph signings, but extremely expensive. Check out link in description to buy this product from Amazon. 9th one is Franklin Sports Grip Right. Once your future halfback graduates from the foam variety, the Franklin Sports Grip Right APPX, $13, is an excellent choice for the next step in training. It's painted in bright colors for high visibility, and it's waterproof, so the fun can continue at the beach or by the pool. Double tuck synthetic laces, comes pre-inflated, but on the slippery side, you shouldn't miss this product's review. Pass back full size. If you want to improve your throwing and catching with some solo practice, then the ingenious pass back full size, about $25, will be your best friend. Its distinctive design means that if you throw a tight spiral against any hard surface, it will come spiraling back to you. Great for QB and receiver training. Improves hand-eye coordination, but not intended for game use. Well, here is the 7th one. Teal Coat Tough Light Up. Why let the sunset stop the fun? The Teal Coat Tough Light Up, about $20, has bright LEDs built in, which glow neon orange and make it easier to catch at night. Luckily, the on-off button is recessed, so you won't accidentally turn it off when throwing it in the dark. Full size and standard weight, includes spare batteries, but performs poorly in wet weather. You should look into this product, it was surely well marketed. Nike Vapor 24/7. The TPU bladder inside the Nike Vapor 24/7 APPX, $39, ensures that it will hold its shape well, regardless of how many of your passes fall to the ground incomplete. If you're looking for something for the occasional backyard pickup game, this should survive plenty of Thanksgivings. Good for throwing tight spirals. Extruded laces add friction, but too big for small hands. Now we will show you the 5th product in the list, Wilson MVP Jr. Start your Pee Wee League off on the right foot with a Wilson MVP Jr. Around $10. It's small enough for those around 9 years old to handle easily, and includes everything you need to get a game started, short of a field and bleachers full of fans. Comes with a pump, ideal for learning to kick, but good budget option. Customers are king, and according to them, one should buy this one. Under Armour 395. Because of its lightweight, the Under Armour 395 APPX, $24, is effortless to throw, making it a smart option for young teens who have recently caught the gridiron bug. Even when fully pumped, it retains its softness, so catching those long bombs won't hurt your hands. Great for increasing confidence. Foam backing makes it easy to hold, but grip performs well in bad weather. If you want cost efficient, this new one is for you. Rawlings Gridiron Youth. Let fans know where you intend to play your pro ball while you work on the skills needed to make the big leagues with a Rawlings Gridiron Youth. About $14. You can get its full color design in your favorite team's colors, complete with name and logo on the side. Made of molded rubber, perfect for tailgate parties, but makes a great display piece. According to reviews, the 2nd best product is Wilson NCAA. If you want to go pro, you have to go to college first. And the Wilson NCAA APPX, $77, is the tool you'll be working with while training to roll the gridiron. As one of the more higher-end options on the market, it requires a little TLC before it's tacky and game-ready. Stickier than average grip stripes. Made from genuine leather. But, 3-ply bladder retains air well. Now here is our best of best, the king product. Wilson Super Grip. As the name suggests, you're unlikely to come across a ball that offers a better feel than the Wilson Super Grip. APPX. $17. The high-performance composite material enables your hands to quickly and easily find purchase. Even if you're dealing with a bad snap in a stiff pass rush, can stand up to plenty of abuse. Perfect for team practices, but suitable for use on any surface.